Wildfires in Russia's Siberia have killed 4 people, destroyed dozens of homes. Dry and windy weather have fueled the infernos, affecting more than 20 villages. 2 planes, a helicopter, and more than 1,000 firefighters are working to put the fire out. Windy weather is making it harder for emergency personnel to battle the flames from the air. Officials say the wildfire was caused by grass burning and quickly became out of control.